Good morning, students. In the last video, we have seen that Reema was getting jealous of Malti. Okay. So, in today's video, we will see their remaining journey. Okay. So, let's start. As the term progressed, it was abundantly clear to all that Malti was a bright child. Okay. So, as the term is progressed, it was abundantly clear means it is very clear to all that Malti was a bright child. Okay, as she was very clever in class and also she sings very well. So, it is clear that she was a bright child. She was quite studious and intelligent. So, she was very quiet by nature and very studious and intelligent also. She fared well in sports as well as in studies. Okay, so fared well means she performed well in sports also. Okay, and also she is good in studies also. Her forte was mathematics. Her simple appearance belied a sharp and nimble brain. Okay. So, forte means a thing that someone does particularly well. Okay. So, mathematics was her favorite subject. Okay. She was good in that. Her simple appearance belied a sharp and nimble brain. Belied means gave a false impression of something or somebody. Okay. So, even if she, by appearance, she is simple, but she was very sharp, okay, and she has a nimble brain. Nimble means able to think and understand quickly. So, her grasping power is more, okay. Slowly, many of the girls began seeking her help in mathematics, okay. So, many of the girls were weak at mathematics. Okay, so they began to take help from her. Okay, help which she readily and cheerfully gave. Okay, so as Malti was very good, okay, she was giving help to others very in a cheerful manner. Okay, so students, you should also help your friends, okay, if they are weak in any subject, or if you are also weak in some subjects, then you should also take help from others. The teachers had liked the respectful, intelligent girl from the beginning. So, from the beginning, teacher knew that she was very clever. Also, she is good in singing, she is good in sports. So, they knew that she was an intelligent girl. Now, girls from the class also befriended her. But now, other girls from class also tried to make friendship with her. Okay, as she was very clever and very helpful to others. Okay. Not Reema and her clique though. But Reema and her clique means a small group of friends who do not allow others to join them. Okay, so Reema and her group, okay, were not allow anyone to enter in their group. So they stubbornly dislike Malti. Stubbornly means very strongly. Okay. They dislike Malti. As you know, from beginning they were making fun of Malti. Malti's hair. Malti's appearance. Okay. Her long skirt. So, they dislike Malti. They were a stylish lot. And nothing that Malti did could alter the fact that she was not their type. So, Rima and her friends were very stylish, okay, as they lived in city. But Malti was very simple, okay, by appearance. So, she couldn't get match with them, okay. She was not of their type. They never lost a chance to poke fun at her, particularly her English. So, they always poke fun at her, means they were making fun of her, particularly of her English, because her English pronunciation was not good. Okay. Malti felt bad about their behavior, and Malti felt very bad about their behavior. One day she was on the verge of tears when Rima mocked at her mercilessly because she said "ax" instead of "ask." So everyone knew that Malti was not good in English. Okay, she can't pronounce some words well. Okay, so Rima and her friends were making fun of her. But one day when Malti said "ax" instead of "ask," normally what we say "ask," but by mistake Malti pronounced "ask" like "ax," and then Rima and her friends were mercilessly mocked at her. Okay, mock means making fun of someone. Okay, so they were making some of Malti. Okay. Her voice trembling, Malti said, "I know my English is weak. Yours is good. Please, will you help me to improve it?" So, her voice trembling means shaking. So, she was afraid. Okay. And so, she was shaking, okay, and Malti said to Rima that, "I know my English is weak." Okay, so see, Malti has another good point in her. Okay, what is that? She can accept her weakness. Okay, so students, you should accept your weakness, okay, and you should improve that. "Yours is good. Please, will you help me to improve it?" So, Malti was asking for help to Rima that, "Will you help me? Okay, will you teach me English?" So, let's see now what Rima says. "I won't be able to help you, my dear," replied Rima with an exaggerated accent. Okay. Exaggerated means making big, okay, of small things, okay. So, with an exaggerated accent, Rima replied that, "No, I won't be able to help you. Speaking proper English isn't easy for you countrified types." Oh, so what is thinking of Rima? That countrified types means the people who lives in villages, okay, are not good in English, and it is not easy to teach them English. So, this is thinking of Rima. This is very bad, okay. It is not like that. Students from various villages are also good in English, okay. It is not the matter of village or city, okay. Malti's face turned red. Okay, so Malti was very angry. Okay, she wanted to retort but could not find the right words. Okay, so retort means to reply, to give back the answer. Okay, so she wanted to give back answer. Okay, give reply to her, but she could not find the right words. So sometimes it happens with us also, no? If someone means told us something, okay, in a very bad way, then we also want to give answer to them, but we could not find the right words, okay. She burst into tears and ran off. So her anger burst out into tears and she ran off. That was horrid, Rima, said Shehnaz. So Shehnaz, Rima's friend, was unhappy, okay, about that, okay. So she said that was horrible, Rima. You should not done that, okay. That was not right. Yes, agreed Neha and Claire roundly. Roundly means in a empathetic way, okay. Empathetic way. So Neha and Claire were also friends of Rima, but they have also agreed to Shehnaz that yes, you have done that wrong, okay. Rima was shocked. Her own friends had turned against her. She walked off in a huff. In a huff means in a bad mood, okay. So Rima was shocked that how her friends were gone against her, okay. They were talking against her, so she was not happy, she was angry. So she walked off in a bad mood, okay. Mr. Sen found her subdued over lunch, but decided not to ask anything. So while having lunch, Rima was very quiet, okay. Subdued means unusually quiet. So usually Rima shares her day out with her family, but that day she was very quiet, okay. Mr. Sen noticed that, but she decided not to ask anything to Rima. Rima knew that she had behaved very badly. So Rima knew from inside that she had behaved very badly towards Malti, but she was too proud to admit it even to herself, okay. But she was very proud, okay, that she couldn't admit it to herself only, okay. So she was very self-centered, okay, self-obsessed. So she was unable to accept her mistake, okay. So student, this is the story. So what you have learned from this story, okay. So you should treat your all as your friends, okay. You should help others, okay. If you are good in some subjects or in some things, and if anyone asks for help to you, then you should help them, okay. And if you are weak in something, then you should also ask for help to others also, okay. It is good to accept your weakness, okay. And don't judge anyone by their external appearance, okay. See their inner beauty and then only judge them, okay. Thank you.